starts 1 of 4. And Beverly, this is what Houston does. They take and make threes like no other team in the NBA. Harden. He's a one-man fast break.
Well, you need to stop the basketball early.
Harden, no worse for the wear, finds Josh Smith for the two-handed stuff. Harden on the crossover against Tony Allen. Tony got his hand in there. Whistle sounds. Fresh shot clock for the Rockets. Harden backs down. And another and one opportunity. Tony Allen called for the foul.
Yeah, watch up top. I think Tony got his hand in the middle.
And again, Harden. Grizzlies not getting to James Harden before Tony Allen. On the guard against Harden. Fadeaway by Harden is in. Boxing Day, in case you're wondering. It was a British
league guards Harden as we approach 2 minutes remaining in the first half.
Smith, yes, and the foul. Another and one opportunity for the Rockets. Foul on Courtney Lee, his second. Second Grizzlies turnover. Beverly finds Harden. Conley had no choice but to take the foul. Rebound Harden. Shot clock is off. Howard will get his first points of the game. And it is a four-point game, 10 straight by Houston. Tony Allen around a Modiunas screen, and Harden is there to drill the three.
Now, do you go under?
Harden gets the high screen from Dorsey. Beverly's three is in.
A lot of small guy being picked by a big guy. And if you get a pick and a switch then your big guy is being guarded by a small guy.
Harden, hesitation move. Set up Prince nicely and took it all the way to the rim. Harden with 19. The league's leading scorer averages 27 a game. Could recapture the lead. Harden ties the game at 73. Gasol, Lee, Prince, Oudry, and Quincy Pondexter. Harden finds Dorsey underneath. Picked up by Lee in the final 2 minutes of the third quarter. Josh Smith got a free run. Smith, in his Rockets debut, has 13.
I think he's adapting well.
A push to Josh Smith, who lays it in. Oudry trying to draw the charge. Now Harden, shot clock inside of 5. His three is through in the second half.
Good pass.
Make it 10. Conley denied by Harden, finds Prince underneath, and he's fouled by Terry.
Poor Mike Conley cannot get a foul his way this game. Happens sometimes.
Harden, Terry, another three, another make. Harden draws the foul. John Conley is third. Harden picked up by Prince. Harden got the angle and laid it in. Tied at 104, 15.5 remaining, and the Grizzlies a chance to play it all the way out. Full timeout taken by the Grizzlies with 15.5, and Harden. Ariza for three. And it's a two. Vince to try to get it back. That was blocked. 7 to shoot. Carter on the guard against Harden. Levels him off down the lane. And free throws coming. Lee, Allen, stuffed, ball to the floor. Tony puts it up.
Good foul by Tony. Smart play by Tony. Had a good look, 2 feet from the basket. Good foul, though.
And so now Howard and Tony is fouled out with 6. And the Grizzlies did not execute very well. And Houston will walk out of here a winner. Harden dunks it. They give him 32, and the Grizzlies' losing streak is now 4. Rockets in overtime, 117-111. 32 for James Harden, a double-double with 10 assists.